To the Big Island, more cases of dengue fever have been confirmed. The total now stands at 112. 98 of those cases affecting Big Island residents. The rest of them are visitors. And on that subject, the city held a press conference today to update the public on the dengue outbreak. Earlier this afternoon, the Oahu Visitors Bureau told us it's working closely with hotels, rental car companies, even airlines, to try to make sure that tourism is not affected by that outbreak on the Big Island.
To ensure that people will be here, and that the Hawaii Tourism Authority is posting notices directing people towards our the various websites that Dr. Pressler just mentioned. And it's really all about please come, enjoy your vacation, and stay safe.
Officials are also reminding people to get rid of any standing water that is around your home.